guys, Jesse from Fulla Strength and Conditioning here. Today's video is just going to be a short drill that you can do to strengthen through your lower back. So if you have a weak lower back, or you just want to finish your session and complement the rest of your upper or lower body work, this exercise is called back extensions. It's a very small movement, and this is how you're going to set it up. So for this one, you're going to be lying with your arms by your side to start, and the legs extended. From here, I want you to squeeze your bum as tight as you can, and then place your hands underneath the chin. From here, all you're going to do is just raise the upper body off the floor, and then lower back down without letting the glutes switch off. So bum is tight, raise, and then lower back to the floor. So, it's not really a whole lot that you can do wrong with this motion. The only one big thing that I do see is people just tilting and cranking on the neck. Just try and keep the eyes fixed down towards the floor. So it's not a very big movement. I'll just show you what we're trying to avoid. You laugh, I can see it, you're laughing now. It does happen a lot. Just try and keep the eyes looking down towards the floor from start to finish. Okay, so that's a neutral head position. That's not going to put any stress onto that neck joint. Back extensions, squeeze your bum, hands under the chin, nice and slow up and slow down, okay? Strengthen your lower back, guys. Prevent those low back pains. Make sure it's strengthened to hold that load of your body when you move and you exercise through the day, okay? Thanks for watching.